students, in this video I'm going to explain the relationship between delta H and delta U. Okay, let us consider a process carried out at constant pressure. Let enthalpy, internal energy and volume of the system changes from their respective initial states, that is from H1, U1 and V1 to final states, that is H2, U2 and V2. Okay, so the enthalpy of the first system is let H1, U1, V1 are the enthalpy, internal energy and volume of the initial states. Then H1 is equal to U1 plus PV1. That is pressure, here is a constant. We can put it as equation number 1. Then H2. For the final state, H2 is equal to U2 plus PV2. Can write it as equation number 2. Okay, then 2 minus 1, equation 2 minus 1, we have H2 minus H1 is equal to U2 minus U1, equation 2 minus 1 plus P into V2 minus V1. This H2 minus H1 means a delta H, enthalpy change. This is internal energy, delta U plus P delta V. Here is the equation number 3. According to first law of thermodynamics, we have delta U is equal to Q plus W. Q is the heat and W is the work done by the system or work done on the system. Here, if PV work, that is pressure volume work, PV work is only involved in this process, that is W is equal to minus P delta V, then heat absorbed at constant pressure, is denoted by QP, that is heat absorbed at constant pressure, that QP is equal to delta U plus P delta V. It is the equation number 5. Okay. This QP means the heat absorbed at constant pressure. Heat absorbed at constant pressure is equal to delta U plus P delta V. From this equation, we can write it as QP is equal to delta U plus P delta V. From equation 3 and 5, we can write delta H is equal to QP. That is, here delta H is equal to delta U plus P delta V. And here QP is equal to delta U plus P delta V. From these two equations, we can write that delta H is equal to QP. That is, for a process involving no work other than expansion work. That is, if a process contains only the expansion work, that is PV work, then enthalpy change is equal to the heat added at constant pressure. That is, for a process involving no work other than expansion work, the enthalpy change is equal to the heat added at constant pressure. Okay. One more equation we have, that is according to first law delta U is equal to QV, that is internal energy change is equal to heat absorbed or evolved at constant volume. So we can write this equation 5 as what? That is QP is equal to QV plus P delta V. Okay.